One of my favorite composers has always been Chopin. He seemed to write music that was so suited not only to the piano, but to pianists who played his compositions. One of his favorite forms of music was the Nocturne, named perhaps because many of them he wrote while in the solitude of his music room. As he looked out into the night, these beautiful melodies would come into his mind, and he would write them down into a love song, which he called Nocturnes. One of these nocturnes was perhaps his favorite because he usually played it whenever he was called upon to entertain some intimate little gathering. He was afraid of large audiences. Because of his failing health, he avoided them, and most of his personal appearances were of the intimate variety where he played by the light of candles. Here is his Nocturne in F sharp major.